Hello, welcome back to Bloodborne. I was so excited to record this episode that I almost forgot to plug my microphone in and set everything up properly. Actually, as of recording this, I just finished the main campaign for Red Faction. So if you're not watching the Red Faction series, you should probably go do that. Because I can't record this as readily as that. Ow. Give me that. Can you tell I'm a little out of practice? It's night time. Huh. Well then. I guess it'll just be a little darker around here. Good thing I got a torch. Eyeball, cool. Still haven't gotten a new controller yet. I really need to. Making walking forward in these games real hard. Also, could you tell by me trying to walk behind the dude that I've been playing Dark Souls lately? my brain was like, all right, walk behind him and you'll be able to stab. Ah, crap, I forgot. Yeah, because I want to go through this place because there's a boss through here apparently. I've been told. Ooh. Bloody boy. Man, but there's a lot of dogs in here. Remember last time we came in here in the other episode and we got fucking slaughtered? I was like, oh, what's over here? And it's like death, apparently. Ow. Ow! Oh, where are you? Where you at? Oh shit, he's in a tree! Oh, he's really in a tree this time. Oh. Sir, can you stop shooting at me? Oh boy. What's on here? Sure, I don't need any more though. Ah! Ah. Evil puppy. It's feather on this way. Ow! Sir, that hurts. Ow! Oh, she killed me. Excuse me. Meet the man. Is that one Tiwaz? I don't remember the names of the runes. Could be Tier for all I know. Actually, no, that's not Tier. Tier's the one where they're going down. I'm not that stupid. Those ones are going up. Alright. Got me foul doggy. I know there's another doge on the other side of this. These guys slaughter me one more time. Do I have anything with blood resistance? Alright. Alright, I'm defensed it up against blood. Alright. Another bullets will hurt me as much, hopefully. The dogs on the other hand. I'm not having too much trouble with the dogs, surprisingly. Alright. Ow. Doesn't seem to have helped at all. In fact, it seems that I took more damage. God damn it. I'll switch back to my other clothes. Alright, through the door. Open the gates! Let's find this ivy covered door. Ooh, pretty. Oh. Ooh, this place is cool looking. If I were to hazard a guess, I would say I have to go up to that tree that's all the way up on that cliff at some point, and over to that building over there. Yeah. Right there. Oh! Lamp. Anything over here? What's going on down here? Sounds like a party. Hey, is there a party going on down here? Sorry, I gotta break up the party. This is some real Outlast shit going on here. Outlast 2 specifically. Not the first one. How do I get that? How do I get that? Oh. Ow. Itch. Ooh, tempering bloodshed. Ooh. Looks like she's laying down some cement. I don't know why there's a blockade thing right there. What's up here? Ooh, squishy corpses. Oh. Hello? Okay. I'll leave you to it, I guess. Have fun. Madness. Down there. Okay. I'm not jumping down the hole. I don't know what's down there. I could die. Good old me could die. You don't want to see that. Twin blood shards! Bloodstone. How many of those do I need to upgrade this? It's plus 5, so I think I need 3? How do I check how many of those I have? Where are they? Oh, there. I only have 3. Actually, no. That'd be if this was Dark Souls, I was thinking. Hello? Oh. Well, here comes a dog. Ow! Place some cement somewhere else, bitch. God. Yes. Oh, shit. Bitch, you're gonna get it. We're really gonna get it, y'all. Wow, that hit me right in the face and did nothing. What the hell was in those bottles she was throwing? Maybe she's just throwing bottles of piss at me. Still, you shouldn't throw bottles at people, even if they're harmless. Asshole. Ooh, something up there. Ooh, what's up here? 12 minutes. Oh, hello there. Wind up. Thank you. Ow! Oh, that one hurt. That one was actually a firebomb. What the hell? Oh, super twin blood charge. Yes. I need those to upgrade my weapon. Oh, maybe when it hit me before I was dodging, so it bonked me in the head in one of the iframes. I can see you. Okay. Good trap though. If you were like kind of hung back a little more and like more against that wall, you might have got me. I don't know, you're being pretty fucking loud though. Ow, 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 ow. Stupid bird. Pebbles. All the pebbles. Oh. What a cool looking elevator. Where we going, boys? Where we dropping? Where we dropping? Who's out here? Who's... Oh. That's an angry lady. I don't want to talk to her. She's mean. Maybe if I get the ring of whatever the fuck it was. I don't remember what the hell the ring was called. No one in Dark Souls lets you listen to the sad spider lady. Lady, that wasn't even an attack. Oh, boner harsh. Makes my bullets stronger, but I don't really... need stronger bullets. Ow, I forgot I was not using my pistol. Alright, wind up. Wind up. Ow, that did not work. Oh, 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 oh. There's a fucking firebomb asshole up there. Did she hit him with a firebomb? Hey you, you should turn around. Yeah, me. Don't bring your firebomb lady though. Thank you. Aw, how considerate of you. Oh, there's a dead guy right there. Oh! Step on this squishy horse. What the fuck happened to these horses? Fell down and died. Not any more boots, is there? Ow! Down! God, you're fucked up. Oh. Ah. Oh, shit, Scoob! What did they do to you? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, he stopped shaking. No more mysteries for you. Oh. Oh. man. Like, what's the point? What's the point of that? Oh. Oh, Scoob. Oh, gotta put you down, buddy. Alright, how do I put it down? There we go. Alright. There's a wheelchair guy upstairs. Uh-oh. Can I light this on fire? Oh. Oh. I hear a guy with a big old gun. He's waiting for me. Who's over here? Oh, it's a scrungly dude. Never mind. Another eyeball. Hello? That's just down where I was. There's the guy with the wheelchair that I could hear. Oh, I think he's around this corner. Oh, yep. What kind of guns he got? Excuse me, sir, what kind of gun do you have? Is it just a pistol? I don't know if it's a blunderbuss. Good shot! Not good enough, though. Ooh, bullet. Thank you for the bullets. Gracias por the bullet. Bullet? Ah, I don't let you. Forgot there was a hole there. Yep, back to the ladder. Ha! Oh, Miyazaki, you're looping around. Ow, my finger. Fuck was that? Fuck is that? The hell? You seen that? I'm like, the hell? Like flashing gray and shit. Oh, you know we're going over there. And up there. Oh. And maybe up there. No. Ooh, that looks cool. I mean, that just is an ocean. But that looks cool. You got a big pointy. Man. Art in this game is fucking awesome. Hello? Okay. I didn't hear exactly what you said, but I'm sure it was threatening. Howdy. Good job. You almost got me. Some boys over there. Item. Water. Big boy. Howdy, big boy. Wind up. Thank you. That was so much closer than you think there. And then the saw spear attacks a lot further than you think that. God damn it, Scoob! You almost killed me, Scoob. Try aiming not for the tree. She fell down there. Oh, she's all angry. Ow! Asshole. Stinky old witch. Oh. This is where they keep all the children? Oh, this is definitely the keyboard children. Oh, fuck. I don't want to fight two of those dudes. Ah, that... Just gotta loop back around somewhere. I know where I am. Where is it? Where do we look around? Oh. Oh, this is where the old lady threw the piss junk at us. Alright. Cool. I could love once. Or twice. I don't remember how many times I could love. I haven't played this game in a very long time. Excuse me. I ain't even gonna try to fight you. You guys are very hard to take down. I don't know, this probably a special damage type I have to use. I don't know, by the looks of these idiots, they're just trying to build a house or something. Got one with a big wooden mallet and the other one with a cement whoopee. Stay out there! Got him open for a visceral, but I couldn't get it because he was... Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. He's gotta not be able to get somewhere in here. I don't want to fucking lose one of these dudes now. Holy shit, you can jump? Oh shit, there's a scrungly dude. Hold on. Hold on, I need to get that. Ow. Oh, Jesus Christ. You got better range than I do, apparently. God, you're like a fucking mini boss. I hate these dudes. Too big. Take too much damage. Too hard to kill. Oh. Oh, boss arena, me thanks. Hello? No boss arena? Just a really cool looking room. I don't know how you can have a room this cool looking without a boss! I called it. Oh. Hey, can you come over here? Hi. Oh, you're not the boss. Hey, where's the boss? Fuck's the boss? Hello? Oh. Boss. Oh, was this one of these fights? Like, Nito? Holy fuck, ow! I tried dodging, I couldn't. So it's like the Nito fight, where he just sends a billion skeletons after you. Ooh, we're approaching half an hour. I should reset the recording. Have a sip of tea. You know how it goes. You know the drill. God, I'm all the way fucking back here. I don't worry, I can fucking run this now. Who cares? Alright. I'm gonna reset the recording. Okay, recording reset. Run past the giggly bitches. Excuse me. Excuse me, Resident Evil 7. Okay, you got shulking. There's a lot of bad following me. Yeah, so she's not actually that hard. She's just... I can see where you're teleporting. Alright, she's teleporting right next to him, I think. Roll the fuck away before she does an explosion. Alright. Just a management fight, huh? Where you at, you creepy little old shit? One more hit, one more hit. Got her ass. Oh, great. Isn't that just wonderful? Second fucking alpha. Takes all my stamina to kill one of these dudes. Alright, where are you, second health bar? Oh God. No. Shit, holy fuck. Holy shit. That's a bad second phase. I don't like that. So I keep thinking that'd be easy. What should I equip? Do you have any fire papers left? I do. Alright. Oh, I don't got much time left. Oh. Well. I'll just end this recording here. We'll continue this boost fight next episode. Well, if you like this episode of Bloodborne, Brad Bernstein Bears. Hit like. We're gonna fuck that witch up next episode. Trust me. Bitch's going down. Hopefully. Hopefully she's going down. Otherwise, I don't know what the fuck we're going to do. Well, if you like this episode, hit like. Subscribe. You know. That whole deal. Little hat dudes down there. Screaming bitches in the background. Very good way to end an episode. Look at them down there. Well, thanks for watching.